Billings police officers found justified now in the fatal shooting of a suspect at Big Bear Sports Center last November.
Frank Half Jr. was shot and killed after nearly a 10-hour standoff at the sporting goods store. Q2 Samantha Harrelson has followed this story for us and has more on the jury's decision today. Sammy.
Jay and Janelle, after 3 days of testimony, the jury found all of the officers justified in their use of lethal force. Jurors heard from the officers involved and forensic experts about the fatal standoff on November 4th. On Thursday, jurors heard that Half was shot a total of 7 times. 5 bullets were found inside his body. Officers testified Half was non-compliant and acted erratically throughout the standoff, even firing a weapon at officers. Half did have meth in his system at the time. Each officer said they believed Half had every chance to comply, but his actions gave them no other choice but to shoot.
This was a difficult and tragic situation. Again, I'm frustrated because methamphetamine played a role. It seems to play a role in the majority of these officer-involved shootings. My heart goes out to the officers that have to make these decisions. And also, I'm cognizant of family members that lose loved ones because of this.
Now, coroner's inquests are required in Montana in any case where law enforcement is involved in a fatal shooting. Janelle.
All right. Thanks, Sammy.